SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto FPS on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting when you're recording video where it can automatically adjust the frames per second based on the amount of light that's in the video or based on the amount of motion. But if you don't like the effect that this is having on the video that you're recording, then you can turn off the auto FPS option by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the camera option from this menu. And then you can choose record video at the top of this screen. Now you just need to scroll down until you find the auto FPS option here, and then you can select that. And then if you want to completely turn off auto FPS, you can just use the off option. Note that down here there's a description of what auto FPS does, and that it will reduce the frame rate to 24 frames per second to improve low light video, and it will optimize the frame rate of 60 frames per second video based on scene motion. You can choose to apply the auto FPS to only 30 frames per second video, or you can choose to apply it to both 30 and 60 frames per second videos.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.